Mr. A, good evening.
Please, I mistake you.
Just sit down.
I prefer standing, thank you.
Okay, suit yourself. So I heard you're a very nasty human being. I want to put a hit on somebody. And I heard from your brother that you're the guy. So tell me.
Sorry, I didn't hear the question clear.
Are you the guy?
I still know the bad.
Are you the guy, the killer, the murderer, the assassin? Can I trust you to do this job?
Yes, sir.
So your brother did some investigation work for me. He investigated my wife for about 3 months. The bitch is about to win a huge fortune of my money on divorce settlement. And it turns out she's in huge need of money to pay a debt to a drug supplier.
Sir, I beg, what do you want me to do?
I want you to frame this guy. Yao Owusu Agovi. He's a drug supplier. He sleeps with her regularly. Just that by tomorrow, he's also going to kill her. If that woman is not gone, my money will be gone. My money will be gone. I won't be able to pay my own debt, which is some deadly wahala that I don't want to talk about at all.
Sir, I beg the guy, you know, you get him picture.
I don't have his picture. I don't want to see his face. Ask your brother to give you a picture.
Okay. How much?
Sorry, whatever. You name your price.
$15,000.
$15,000! Charlie, why?
I'm sorry, I don't negotiate my prices.
Wait. Relax, eh? Maybe we talk something small, eh? Look, listen to me. I need this woman dead. I need her dead. I need her out of my life. Okay? Look, I read about people like you. I know about the things you did before you went to Nsawa. Help me!
Okay. I need a cash deposit. $7,000. Now. Okay. When you're on the job done?
Tomorrow.
Mr. Q, I need to notify you about something. Everything from this conversation and your dealings with my brother shall be kept confidential. If at any point in time we find out that you have disclosed information concerning our likeness or our line of work, we will have no choice but to find you and terminate you.
It's okay. I'm not going to tell anybody.
We know where you live. We know where you work. We know where you chill on the weekend with your bitches. We know where you shop and we know where the cook buys the ingredients for your supposedly healthy meals. It is healthy. But I can change that at any point in time and make you choke to death.
Why are you threatening me?
This is serious business, Mr. Q. I need the rest of the money deposited in my account because as soon as the job is done, I vanish. You already have my account details.
I will send you another $3,000.
Bye-bye. One more thing, Mr. Q.
What?
I'm very good at my job, even though it's part-time. And I know that this amount of money I'm making you pay is nothing compared to the amount of money your wife is going to make from her divorce settlement. And it's certainly much more than what she calls her drug supplier.
So, what's your full-time job?
I'm a drug supplier. Your wife hired me first.